new intel for the evidence board.
Catherine Kane isn't doing this city any favors.
Things are bad enough between the court and the League without the cops stirring them up.
Our nights are about to get a lot more complicated.
Does the statue of my dad look like him?
No. Finally. Somebody else around here who's angry. Bruce is dead. The Court of Owls is real. The League of Shadows is running around Gotham. And you're all trying to pretend everything's normal.
This isn't just about the League! Or the court. I can't remember Dad's face. Every time I think of him, he just looks like that stupid statue.
And?
And I have a photographic memory. Where I used to. How can I be Batgirl? Solve crime, fight bad guys. If I can't trust my own brain.
Stay angry. And you aim that anger square at every wrong in the world. At least that's what I do. But then...
Thanks, Jason.
No problem. Batgirl.
We've tracked Talia to a parking garage downtown, sending you the location now.
No, because your League killed a lot of people at that ball.
Does this look like my League? Did they decapitate the court? Did you?
No. The Voice managed to escape during the fight.
Then the League will keep attacking, regardless of collateral damage.
The court's not gonna let that slide. They'll fight back. How many people will have to die while they wage war in Gotham?
Countless. The League will decimate the city. And the court is preparing something even more impressive.
Which is?
Langstrom wrote that living subjects could create more powerful talents. I don't want to be around when they get out.
Anything else you'd like to share about Langstrom?
As much as I've liked our chats, Gotham is getting decidedly unfriendly. Don't come looking for me.
Belfry, tell me you got that.
I wish we hadn't, but yes. The last thing we need right now are stronger talents. The court's scary enough as it is.
I think it's time we hit our sources. See if they know anything.
better get me more cash.
Lights out. Where could it be?
What part of it don't you understand?
Whoa, that's Batgirl!
Not like you can't afford it.
You gotta talk to someone about my pay grade.
Your people have been making a bigger battle than usual. Might be I want a little extra to look the other way.
Of course you're gonna do this now.
Belfry, I'm sending coordinates to where Montoya can pick up one of those creeps.
Nice work. I'll let her know.
Montoya called. There's a murder scene she wants you to check out. ASAP.
Copy that.
Make sure I clean up everything.
Court mask confirms Montoya's suspicions. Belfry, ping Montoya to let her know that she was right about the cops hiding evidence.
Roger. She should be able to handle the rest.
You've received an urgent message from Penguin. Please return as soon as possible.
Perfect timing. Just wrapped up here.
We got new intel for the evidence board.
All right. I helped you. Now you gotta help me. My family found out about our little chat. They're out for blood. Please, you gotta get over here before they...
That didn't sound good. Better get to the Iceberg Lounge. Good job on those recording masks, Tim. We might actually have a shot at taking these guys down.
Thanks, Babs. You did a great job at reconstructing the data.
Nerds to the rescue, as usual. What the hell happened here?
I'm in here! Can anyone hear me?
gas. What is this place?
Belfry, do you copy? Belfry. Nothing. What just happened?
What the? How did they do that?
Whoa!
Gotham calls herself Batgirl. Just another pile of paperwork and tights, if you ask me.
That's Dad's voice.
I have to get out of here. did something. Is so much clearer here. They must have been gassing me the entire time.
Thank you.
been to this place. Hope that's a way out. So that's how they moved the rooms around. No way they spent this much on a place just to terrorize people. Maybe I can find out what they're really up to.
What do you mean? They can't be gone. Check the shadows. They're probably pissing their pants in a corner somewhere. What the? I need to check that. Hold it right there, scum.
to just find a way across. Those tanks, but I might be able to hit those valves. Looks like he's the one in charge. Bet he can tell me what they're up to. I just went through hell, so I'm only gonna ask this once. What is this place?
We prepped the volunteers here for Project Pelias. It's a Talon deployment.
Volunteers. The dead can't exactly sign themselves up.
They're not dead at first. The new ones, they offer themselves up for the cause.
Thanks. Sleep tight. God, it's like some kind of Talon factory. With an army this size, they could take over Gotham City. Overloading the cooling system. Those controls should do the trick.
That was a close one.
Batgirl, are you there? Your signal just reappeared on the Bat computer. Do you read me?
Loud and clear, Balfour. It's good to hear from you.
God, are you okay?
Much better, now that I'm out of there.
Come back to the Belfry as soon as you can.
Stay here and try to be quiet.
I just know something's up.
It's deactivated. Try to stay quiet. The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Talons, the labyrinth, all punishment for exposing the court.
To think Jacob Kane ever thought we could be on the same side.
The labyrinth wasn't just meant to kill us. The court wanted to get in our heads.
It might have worked.
We'll be okay, Tim.
Will we? Batman didn't kill people, but where would he stand on soldiers lining up to be reborn as these monsters?
I used to be dead. You think I'm a monster?
We have one setback. And this is where you go, Tim? Murder?
I get steering him away from killing people, but the labyrinth was more than a setback, Babs.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here. You're not Bruce. None of you are.
Enough! Gotham practically lined up to kill Batman. Every time Bruce came home, bloodied, near death, I patched him up. Just as I now do for you. He was often angry, but he never stooped to their level. And neither will you?
Alfred's right. Batman had a code. No matter how tough this gets, we can't betray it.
The court is made up of Gotham's founding families. They'll protect their own like only family will.
They may be related, but they aren't family. Not like we are.
The evidence we uncovered against Kane at the hotel is pretty much bulletproof.
Then our best course of action isn't war, it's prosecution.
I don't think Kane's gonna honor a warrant.
He will if we help the cops serve it.
The same cops currently gunning for every cape in Gotham?
I can think of at least one still on our side.